You can see how very close the center of this storm is to the coast of Florida. It's about 100 miles east of West Palm Beach. So even though it will not make landfall, at least it's not expected to make landfall, it's so close that those impacts will continue for Florida today, including the potential for tropical storm or hurricane wind gusts and also some storm surge. So this is something that will be very dangerous for the east coast of Florida today. And it's still just west of the Bahamas, so they have been getting it over the past several days. Now, yesterday, this was a Category 5 storm. Today, it's a Category 3 storm, so that's good. The winds have come down, but it's still a very dangerous major hurricane that will continue to slowly make its way northward and up the Florida coast. Right now, the winds are at 120 miles per hour, so again, it is a Category 3 storm, and it's stationary, which is not good for the coast of Florida. In terms of our impacts a little bit closer to home, for the coast of Georgia, some of which has already been evacuated, we're looking at a potential storm surge of 3 to 7 feet. We're going to break that down coming up a little bit later. Rain up to 8 inches will be possible, but for Metro Atlanta, very little impact. And to talk more about our forecast for Metro Atlanta, we'll bring in Molly with continuing coverage here on Dorian.
Yeah, we don't have any impacts really at all for us here in the metro area. We're looking at actually on the weaker and the western side of the storm. So what this hurricane is going to do for us here in Metro Atlanta is actually bring us a lot of sunshine as we stay again on the weaker side of this really, really what has been a catastrophic hurricane for the Bahamas so far. 75 in Atlanta, 68 in Lawrenceville. As you step out the door, 70 in Athens and 72 for you in Marietta. We have a few upper 60s on the map this morning. I don't suspect that we'll see the upper 60s in Atlanta. A little bit warmer than where we started off yesterday. And yesterday we made it into the lower 90s. That's where we're headed again today. 94 degrees. The chance of rain is going to stay away for pretty much the entire week today, all the way through Friday. And that's again a lot in part due to the hurricane and just the fact that we have some sinking air that's going to clear out our skies and keep our rain chances away. And our temperatures extremely hot as we go through the next couple of days. So we'll have more on Hurricane Dorian, what's going to happen with the southeastern Georgia coast and as well as the Florida coast. That's coming up in a few minutes, plus our forecast for the upcoming week.